So I've literally been learning this song for the last like week or two. Still can't get all the words. So I've got the lyrics over here. If I keep looking over there, that's why. Anyway. Sure you could guess. I'm in a bit of a rush at the moment, so I don't really have time to do a proper like challenge or something at the end of this video, so I'll just make it quick. But I thought I would talk about, first of all, favourite film at the moment. Obviously La La Land is still a big one, but I can't watch it again. I could go to the cinema, but it just costs money and I'm a student. But my favourite film at the moment that I watched earlier and I really, really liked, Copenhagen. So I'd never heard of this before, but I went and looked up like how it did in the ratings, and it did really well, and I really liked it. Would highly recommend it. Go watch it if you feel like it. Favourite song at the moment? Let me have a look. Kind of varies from day to day, but one song I really do like at the moment is No Good by Leddra Chapman. I have followed Leddra Chapman from like 2012-2013. I've liked like quite a lot of her stuff, but it's kind of been on and off. And then I re-looked her up the other day and found No Good, and I love it. It's such a good, I just love the guitar in it. I love the way she sings it. It's just great. So yeah, that's my favourite film and song at the moment. Sorry I can't do a proper ending, and I hope you liked the video anyway. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. I really love your comments, and I've got a couple of requests at the moment, so if you do have requests, don't forget to leave them in the comments. I always love like trying new things, even if I've not heard the song before, so please do leave a comment or just say what you thought about the video. Thank you. Bye.